You see, one for the trouble, two for the time. Come on, y'all, let's rock.
I'll tell you something about Bob's
door. No! Oh, don't cross the road!
We've got the retirement home bus.
Don't cross the road!
Alright, this is a beautiful sunset that you really can't tell how awesome it is. Because the light lens on this camera just kind of sucks. So, yeah, pink, orange, blue.
Somebody's bullshit.
Move your shit, let's hop right in.
Oh my god. Nick, you really need to fix this.
Well, this is Dylan Allen, and we're here in Raleigh at the Deep South Bar and Label, and we're gonna play a show tonight.
I've yet to touch that camera, and I plan on never touching it. What if the camera touches you?
I really don't think, like, you're I'm really shaking curious. That
here,
really
let go,
hard.
Let me go shake it.
What are you doing here?
I'm Healy rigging it so that we can record the show tonight, but there's really no good spot. And so we're sitting on top of a change machine, on top of a piano bench, bungee cord, toilet papered, and taped to the top of this.
You know, 21st century, we're talking about, technology.
We're talking about friendship right here. We're talking about friendship.
We're talking about pneumonia.
We're talking about friendship. We're talking about friendship. We're talking about friendship.
When I get hungry, I get disgruntled, and I don't...
You look like a Care Bear.
Hurry up!
Welcome to the conundrum that is my God!
Sausage is on sale!
Not impressed. Not impressed.
Don't we have to... Isn't that over by the convention center where we have to get out and walk?
Potentially.
Oh, city walk.
Welcome to our state's capital.
Place where all everything, the restaurants close at 9 on Friday.
Everything's closed at 9
it's
on
a Friday. It's a
Friday
evening, and everything is closed.
Definitely closed.
Yes. If Subway is closed...
What's that?
No, I don't see...
Quiznos doesn't exist
anymore.
We're
going to McDonald's, Stefan.
No!
That's not true.
It actually really does appear to me.
I'm going.
Did you just run a red light?
You just ran a red light, Dylan.
There's a... Oh, that was a taxi cab.
What?
I didn't see the light.
Red light doesn't apply to me.
Hey!
What a jabroni.
What if he just chased me?
Bob Dole! Bob Dole!
Not impressed.
No response.
God, these people suck.
Don't you hop.
Don't.
There's a cop right there. He's like, oh, well, yeah, come
he's
on.
He's not a cop. He's just got a flash.
What is this? Is this the retirement home meltdown? Like, what? Look at all the hold retirement buses.
We're not going to have time for food.
Oh.
We're not going to
yeah, we are.
Group.
Group. Yeah. Yeah. What's up, Black? How y'all doing?
Shove my hand away from my own radio.
Daniel.
Can I get a yeah?
Traffic control.
The one on the far, on the back left is definitely a real
where?
Problem.
Geriatric exodus from the Acropolis.
Can we get front and center what's going on in front of me? Why?
Oh, I have.
Get to McDonald's because there are old people.
Yeah, the geriatric you. Convention, the geriatric crossing has been.
The exodus is, oh, no, there's more.
Suspended.
Thank you, sir. That guy's hey, definitely no. a real cop.
What the?
Hey, excuse me, what's going on over here?
Symphony here.
Ah, oh, okay. Oh, cool.
I don't really care.
It's a symphony. Well, no, I'm not so mad.
We'll be right back.
2:15 in the morning, and we just played here in Raleigh, and it was a great show. We had to
stay out a little longer than we'd like to, so we're trying to see you as quickly as possible so we can go to sleep and go to Bloomington, where the grass is greener.
That's the life.
Well, I live with a child of snow.
Down on things, angry.
You look like you're about to talk about one of those community colleges, like, what are you waiting for?
What are you waiting for? You got things.
You gotta get back to school.
Everest. I
mean, what are you doing? Just sitting around?
I mean,
make the call.
Make the call now. 1-800 Everest. EV Arist.
She used to wear her hair like you, except when she was sleeping. And then she'd weave it on a loom of smoke.
What's up, bro? 4 in the morning, Greenville, North Carolina.
How was it, man? Well, let's see, how was it?
It was awesome.
Same time right now. I'm feeling some fucking star jumps, though.
Yes, please, star jumps.
Those are so hard.
Star jumps.
Double time high. That part is always so goofy.
A drink and a bag of chips.
You see, one for the chuckle, two.